Hello friends, and welcome to this new video. Today I'm suggesting very simple questions, okay? Two very simple questions. Let's go through it very quick. The first one is a sequence of numbers. You find the logic and then you find the next number in the series. Okay, ready, steady, 1 minute, go. Okay, 1 minute has passed. So how do you know this is very easy? It's very easy when you don't need more than 10 seconds to solve it. How long did it take you? Anyway, a very funny fact. When I was preparing this, I almost made a mistake myself in the exercise. Okay, and so. What is the logic here? So we see that the first, from the first to the second number, you have 1 plus 6, so it's plus 6, but then you have 7 to 15 is plus 8, then plus 10, plus 12, then we would expect here plus 14. The only thing that could be misleading is the fact that between the first two numbers, the logic, they start here, so they start from 6. Otherwise, you see that from one number to the next, you always add the previous plus 2. Okay, so it's fairly easy, I would say. All right, let's go then to the next question, which hopefully should be a little bit more difficult. Here, of course, it means that it's 51, the correct answer. Okay, 37 plus 14. All right. So, you get 1 minute again, and then let's go. Time to look at the correct answer again. Okay, so let's see. Here what the logic is very simple too. Okay, and we have time, okay, watch faces, and then what would make one stand out here, there are some of them that are mirroring each other. So if you take this one and this one, so if you place a mirror here, you will get D. So a mirror to the right of A will give you D somewhere there. So what do you get? You get 1, 1, and then the 2 will become 5, okay, and then 1. That is 1151. Okay, now if you take C and E, it's the same thing, then you have 2, 1, okay, so this one becomes 2 and then 1 and then 1111. But then this one doesn't actually go with any of them, which makes B the odd one. Okay, B is the odd one. Great. I always give you 1 minute, okay, and I know some of you don't need that 1 minute, and but other people watch the entire video, which means it helps to give 1 minute. Otherwise, please take the time to watch and to do the test, okay? Challenge yourself with the clock. Don't just pass quickly to the answer, because that way you're not training your brain. Okay guys, thank you very much for watching. This is all I had for you today. And if you are new to my channel, or if you have been a long time viewer and yet has not subscribed, feel free to hit the subscription button and activate the notification bell, and that way you'll be notified each time that I post a new video. Okay? Alright, I will see you next time. And until then, take care. Peace!